Subscribe my channel by clicking the subscribe button, and for getting new updates, please click the bell icon. Hello guys, this is Shukta, you're watching Shukta Tech, and once more all of you guys are greatly welcome to my channel. And in this video I'm going to reveal the Canon 760 and 765S cartridges in front of you. One of them is black and one of them is colored cartridges. They are the small one. I have unboxed the printer in some of the video before, and after using it for 10 to 20 days, it gave me a print of 20 photopaper print. I have printed my project work, and after that I have found that in the software it is showing that the ink has been over. So now the time for refilling them, as the original cartridge cost me about 2000 for each, so or for individual. So start the refilling process by refilling those cartridges. So these are the two cartridges which I have installed on that Canon Pixma, and these are mostly over. It is about the cartridges ink are very low, so that now I am going to take it out. And first the thing you have to do is you have to use a cello tape for keeping here sealed, otherwise ink may overflow from this region. In the both black and color cartridge I will do the same thing. So let's start by giving the cello tape here. So hi, you can see I have fixed a cello tape here and here of the both cartridges. And now the next thing that I am going to do is removing the sticker over from it. At first I will do the black one, then I will move to the color one. So removing the color one side, I will start to peel up this one with the help of a thin knife you can take. So this is a thin knife, how thin it, you can see. So you can take as thin as thin knife you can take. From here I will start the peeling. So guys, you can see I have peeled this one region, and with the help of a plastic I have fixed it as this adhesive region. And I will not suggest you to open this one fully, as during the installation it may harm you to do this. So here is a seal, you can see here is a small dotted seal. You have to drill over here to make the seal off. So first of all I will do like this one, so that I can get this region clear off, and then I will do the drill from here. So this is the drill machine, and I have chosen this drill bit. It is very thin, you can see. So with the help of this drill I will make the hole here by doing this like one. So you can see now the drill is going fully inside is. So now I will check how much depth it has been done by using this needle. So and I will check how much ink is there inside it. So you can see very little ink is left inside it, that is shown here. So now I am going to enter inside the ink with the help of this syringe and black ink that is 100 gram and MRP is rupees 260. So it's packed on 8th of May. So inside it a sponge is present, which you all should know before using to refill it. You should know there is a sponge inside it which will suck all the ink that we will enter inside it with the help of this syringe. So let's move on to the next thing. So I have taken the black ink in the syringe. I have taken 2 ml of black ink in this syringe, and now I will insert this syringe inside it for refilling the ink. So I have fixed this one after refilling, and I have also removed the cello tape from here to keep it clean, and I have cleaned it with a wet cotton to make this area safe. Now I will keep the one, and the next thing I will do is opening of this, and like the previous one I will show how to open this and refill this one also. So move on to that. Like the previous one, I am peeling off it with the help of this thin knife. So let's peel it off and then I will show what to do. So you can see I have peeled off the sticker over from it, and now there you can see three cells present here. Here is one, here another, and here is one. So among them, one is cyan, another is magenta, another is yellow. So with the help of this, now I will drill from here, here, and here, and show you which one is magenta, which one is cyan, and which one is red. So let's drill it. So there I have made all of them holes. So you have to check which one is what. After making the holes, take the needle, dip it over here and come it and check which color is it. It one is, this is magenta, and this is yellow, this one, and this one is cyan. So accordingly you have to refill these tanks for refilling this system. So let's refill it. So this is the cyan. I have bought this for 150. This is the Canon refill ink. You can see the color. And this one is the magenta. It cost me 150, and it is also a Canon refill ink. It contains 100 gram. And the last one, that is the yellow. You can see how the colors look. And it is also 100 gram. I have bought it for 150. It is also a Canon refill. So now I will, after inserting all the ink inside it, I will show you. So let's insert the ink. So I have inserted both the blue and the yellow. Here is the blue and here is the yellow. Now this one is the magenta. I will insert the magenta from here. You have to do it very carefully. Very slowly. So after that, once it is fully pressed, take it out. I have inserted here 2 mm of it. So this way. So here I have sealed this one with a very little amount of Fevicol. You may do it with the help of sellotape or such like that. And now I will seal it with the help of the sticker which I have removed before one. So then the time it is to plug it in the Canon printer, and our work is totally over. So I hope you can enjoy this video. If that, don't forget to like my channel and share this video and subscribe my channel if you like this video. So guys, in this video, up to this, meet you in the next video. Jai Hind.